What's good?
Welcome to the channel.
Hey, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to the Dark Side Entertainment channel for another reaction video. This your boy VPO.
It is your boy Tada.
Back with another one. What we getting into today?
MGK, Drunk Face, and already know from the font, and I, you know a little bit of research about this. Your boy, my son, directed, I think, and edited this video. So definitely, this is gonna be dope. And you know, it's kind of both in their lanes too, because they always got that rockish side to them too.
Yeah. So shout out Mod Son. I don't think he get enough love and credit at the end of the day, because he does a lot and he got some good music and shit.
Yeah, definitely.
Machine Gun Kelly crossing over or being crossed over to a different kind of genre.
That's facts too. I heard this album's really dope, so I'm about to check it out tomorrow and listen to it too, for real.
I'm kind of tuned in for this video.
Yeah, let's get it. Alright. Let me see how these drums come in. Oh. Alright, I'm already stopped real quick. The drums and this shit could have went either way.
Yeah,
it could have came in with like some crazy ass 808 shit, or could have came in how it did.
Yeah. That is really interesting. I was kind of thinking more of you, like it's going to come in kind of more like some hip hop drums, but this shit is really dope though.
Yeah. That's dope out the car. I don't know why I like that scene. R.I.P. to Lil Peep, because this is already like... This would have like... I mean, this was his lane kind of in a sense too, and like, he just excelled at this too.
Could have
like,
went both ways with it too.
Yeah.
This gives me like just like that 07, like 08, like rock feel, like Green Day, My Chemical Romance, all... who's the other band? Damn, I can't think of their name. Whoever sings the, fuck, I'll think of it in a minute. But yeah.
Yo, you remember like when you used to play Madden, and for y'all too out there, like when you play Madden, like the old Madden, like 03 type shit, 02, and they had like the rock joints that used to come in. That shit remind me of.
That's what kind of remind me of, this old punk shit.
That shit crazy. The fuck is that? Oh shit.
Damn. Niggas lighting up for real.
Yeah. Alright. Wiz Khalifa could be on some shit like this too.
He could too.
He
could
have been like, this could be like a remix. I could hear him on that shit too. That's crazy. This is dope. That's fire. My son did good on this too.
Oh yeah, that's a good video.
Cause it's so different.
I imagine there's a lot of people who miss this kind of music, and it's dope to see like a current artist, you know, who's coming from a whole different genre, you know, from rap, actually come and do this music. And I'm sure like he's got a very loyal and strong fan base who probably rocks with this. So a lot of people love this type of music. So this is dope.
And you know, for MGK too, I feel like he always was like pushing like the tier of like, oh, am I like a B-list artist? Am I A-list artist? But this puts him in a whole other category in that lane too. So yeah, and he's a star. I mean, I think people fail to give him the credit of like, he's a star. I mean, from way back when him dropping music, from being in movies now to this, you know,
this opens a lot of doors for him, for real.
That's facts. some crazy ass drink. That's dope.
Yeah.
Damn.
Damn, y'all gotta speed it up.
Damn, shout out to MGK. I fuck with this. This is hard. Like, I keep on saying I fuck with this. I'm going to play this shit tomorrow. I need this in my life. Just some alternative, different shit.
I keep saying, shout out to MGK. I was watching him in the Pete Davidson movies, like I was talking about. Mm-hmm. And he plays like, you know, we see him in the Jamie Foxx joint too. So,
this is.
He's really like elevating his career like big time. So shout out to MGK. This is really really dope once again.
And this is big for my son too, like, you know, being a part of this as well, being able to show his creativity too. Like, I fuck with the video, like, I mean, I see it as almost I see it like he's a big time, you know, video editor and stuff too, whatever. I didn't think anything of it. So yeah, y'all let us know. Let me know about the album too. I know I'm gonna listen tomorrow. You're probably gonna play it tomorrow too, but just let us know about the album and everything. And you know, this is definitely dope. And y'all let us know, like, what MGK do y'all like? Do y'all like the rap MGK? Do you like the kind of rapish to alternative, or you like full alternative?
He really like stepped his way into this shit right here, into the rock. We got the rap, we got the midway, and then we got full on punk song. So thumbs up.
Yeah, y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Man, we out. This is a dope video. Like I said, I'll be playing this tomorrow, for real. We out.